I'm standing here with the town of Eagle, and we're going to be talking about a great event that they have. I've got Jeremy Gross on this side of me, and then Shelley Woodworth on this side. I'm really sorry, Jeremy. We always start with the women. So, Shelley, what is taking place coming up?
So we've got coming up next weekend, September 7th and 8th, we've got Septemberfest Eagle. It's right here in Eagle Ranch Village. This is our second year of doing it. We're really excited. Live music, food vendors, craft beer, cocktails. It's a pretty good event.
It sounds like a pretty good event. You guys were saying before we came on that this is the event of the summer here in Eagle.
This is the event of the fall, maybe. But yeah, last year we did it at the end of September. This year we've moved it up just a little bit, hoping for a little bit better weather than we had last year. But also, you know, with the kids getting a late start to school and everything this year, we think this is the right weekend for it.
Kind of a strategic planning that you guys have done. So Jeremy, give us a little more information. Besides all the great music, what other activities are taking place around the town of Eagle?
So during the weekend of Septemberfest, there's also the Mountain Rats Trail Running Festival. There are races anywhere from 5K to 50K. So no matter how energized and pumped you are for a run, we've got something for you. Those races will start and finish kind of right in the venue here. So you really are part of the festival, and yeah, go out, do a run, make sure you run fast enough that you're back in time for the music to start. Gates are at 3:30, and a two-day ticket's only $15 for the concerts. So it's an incredible value, just a great weekend to be an Eagle.
Seriously, what a steal of a deal. $15. You were going over some of the bands that are about to come to really make this show what it is. So do you want to give us a sneak peek?
Yes, absolutely. So our full lineup has been announced. We've got the Wailers headlining on Saturday night. We've got Carl Denson's Tiny Universe headlining on Friday night. We've got Trout Steak Revival, Vince Herman with Great American Taxi, the Stone Foxes. We've got local band Lift on 10th. We've got some pretty incredible music happening. And like Jeremy was saying, it is so inexpensive for the two-day passes. So, yeah.
I mean, I think this is the only true blue, like, real music festival that you can go to for, like, $15.
Yeah, prices will go up next week. We've got advanced pricing right now happening through September 4th, and then we've got last chance prices going up. But it's all going to be just super affordable. So, just, everyone needs to come out.
I mean, what a great place to event. And then there's kind of some after party stuff happening at some of the restaurants around here. Do you want to give us some more information on that?
Yeah, so last week we were standing on the patio of Seven Hermits. They're going to do some after parties after the event. There will also be a second stage right next to Seven Hermits. So between acts, when we're switching over to the main stage, there will be some additional music going on right outside of Seven Hermits. So it'll be nonstop music from, again, about 3:30 till, I think, 10:30, 11, 11:30, 12, depending on how long they stay inside. But it'll be a party. Definitely something to come down for.
A party you do not want to miss here in Eagle. And this is kind of like your send-off event for the summer and the fall season.
That's right. Yeah, we opened it up with the Bonfire Block Party over Memorial Day, or the week after Memorial Day. And so we'll end it here the week after Labor Day with Septemberfest.
I mean, pretty exciting stuff. Is there a website that people can go get more information on?
Yeah, septemberfesteagle.com for your festival tickets and everything else. To see what else is going on in Eagle this week, next week, all throughout the year, eagleoutside.com. Those are the two places to go to plan your weekend.
I mean, I would imagine there's always something yoga-y happening down here when there's events. So I would imagine there's some yoga taking place, too.
Actually, the yoga studio is going to open up for trail runners from Mountain Rats as a recovery studio.
I mean, what a cool community down here in the town of Eagle. So if you are looking for something fun to do in the next coming weeks, make sure that you come down here and you party with these lovely people, because I'm definitely going to go on and buy my early ticket price. So $15, and that's a two-day pass to all of the fun concerts. Coming up next, we're going to check in with Mark Sassy, who has a trail report for us.